I'm Vic Lin, the product manager from Lumoton. I'm glad here to introduce our MS35D1 MPU in a quick overview. MS35D1 is a high-performance MPU. It includes advanced security features for industrial edge gateway, 2D video acceleration for HMI, multiple high-speed connectivity and rich peripheral to fulfill the requirements in the edge gateway, lightweight AI/ML, HMI, and the new energy applications. We grouped the MS35D1 into 5 subsystems for the introduction. Core, memory, security, display and video, connectivity and I/O. For core, MS35D1 is a heterogeneous microprocessor, includes dual high-speed performance, Cortex-M35, a real-time processor, Cortex-M4, and the main CPU speed is up to the 1 GHz. Operating temperature from the -40 to the 85. MS35 supports the 16-bit DDR2, DDR3, and the DDRCL types of the SDRAM, and the size up to the 2 GB. It also provides NCP DDR solution in LQFP and the BGA packages to reduce the BOM cost. MS35D1 is a trusted system. It equipped a secure isolated hardware unit, TSI, which performs all the operations of the graphical accelerations, such as AES, SHA, ECC, RSA, SM, and the TRNG. It's also with the advanced security features, such as secure boot, key store, and the OTP memory, to meet the IoT security requirements. For graphics HNI applications, MS35D1 integrates the TFT LCD display controller and the resolution up to the 1080p and the 16fps. Furthermore, the video acceleration includes 2D graphics engine, JPEG and H.264 decoder, helper with the dynamic effects. And the MS35D1 provides 2 sets of camera interface, the resolution up to the 3 megapixels. For high-end industrial control and edge gateway requirements, the MS35D1 series integrates 4 sets of PDNA to increase the system performance. It also provides multiple advanced and high-speed connection interfaces, such as 2 sets of Giga Ethernet, 1 set of SDIO 3.0, 2 sets of USB 2.0 high-speed host and device, and 4 sets of CAN-FB. Besides, the MS35D1 provides sufficient computing power for the applications. Lumoton also provides complete ecosystem to help with the developing, including the EVB, debugging tool, and the BSP. For the OS, we provide RTOS, Linux, and the PC software tool to reduce the developer time. Okay, that is MS35D1 briefing. If you are interested in our MS35D1, welcome to contact us to get more information. Bye-bye.